concentrate a little, man. We'll never be ready for the math test.
If the square of the hypotenuse equals the sum of the square of the other two sides, what is the length of side A?
I know not, master.
You have failed me for the last time.
Oh, come on, we're supposed to be studying. Dude, stop distracting me! All right, come on, let's get some work done. It's not working. I'm not absorbing any of the knowledge.
Porque no estudiamos cuando tuvimos tiempo?
Be still, you cur! Imbibe that parchment swiftly. Anon, we face our trial. Bye, my bye! Elizabethan poetry, fie and fie again! We've been chewing the wrong books! We're gonna flunk the test. We'll get caught in a downward spiral of failure.
We'll get held back a year, and before you know it, we'll be the only kids in seventh grade with beards.
Unless...
What?
We could.
What?
You know, we could. You know, we could.
What? You mean...
Cheating! Did you really think you could get away with this?
To be honest, yeah, I thought we could. I have no idea what went wrong.
Well, maybe you'll figure it out during spring break, which you're spending in detention.
I'm putting you in the long detention block. So from now on, you don't eat, you don't go to the bathroom, you don't speak, you don't even blink unless I say so. Do you understand? What?
Can I blink, please?
No.
Do something! I'm melting here!
Oh, come on! Don't exaggerate!